Hello guys, and welcome back to Let's Play Legend of Zelda, Oracle of Seasons with Miyox Fu, and... Well, we just got a bomb flower in Subrosia. Let's find out what that's for. Because, again, my memory gets really hazy, but I have a good idea what this thing is for. And I might be willing to share. In fact, that's probably what I'm going to do, because this is a Let's Play. Oh yeah, that was skill, making that jump right there. Ow. That was not skill, not make the jump. I'm gonna die just trying to do one jump. Crazy. What are you, crazy? Yeah, I'm crazy. What are you? Not crazy? Not even referencing stuff half the time, I'm just spouting words. Who cares, though? It's not like it's Retsuprey. Right? Pick you up and put you down. Or keep forgetting where these items are. There we go. More shoveling, more shoveling, more shoveling, more shoveling. Ooh. Yeah, eventually we'll run into yellow ores, actually, which will give us, I think, 50 at a pop. Yeah. What do I say? Right as soon as I put that, talk about that. We got 100 at a pop. Pretty sweet. Alright, well, enough of that. We got enough four trunks to last us a while. I say that and then I go right back to digging up these ore chunks. Digging up these ore chunks, digging down, digging around, digging up these ore chunks. Ooh, a heart. It's not often you... There goes another There goes our last female. There goes another 100 rupees right into our pocket. I believe we're going actually to the northwest this time. Maybe? Nope. Okay, that is summer. That's the one we opened with Rose's Key. Now we're going to the northeast this time because... What does this guy have to say to us?
The ore is all in chunks!
Well, yeah, that's why they're called ore chunks. We are jumping over this way with a rock's feather and...
We're gathering chunks of ore to melt in the furnaces.
What does this guy have to say? He looks pretty cool.
Oh, that's a bomb flower! Thanks! Okay, let's break it!
I don't know what kind of voice I was giving him. Oh, and yeah, make sure you get out of the way. Forgot about that.
That was great! Now we have plenty, thanks to you! If you ever need any ore melted, come to the furnaces!
And that's basically how we're going to get a special type of ore later on, once we find the one we need. Once we find the blue and red ore, we go to the furnaces, and that guy will melt them for us into a special hard ore. Oh my. Yeah. But not that kind of hard ore.
I am the spirit of autumn. My turn has come. They say fall is lonely, but no! Pits are filled with fallen leaves, and mushrooms are ripe. When shadows fall on Hyrule, a hero shall appear. Is that hero you? Then I grant you Autumn's power!
Instead of a dark lord, you will have a great and terrible queen!
Yes, stand atop a stump to call on.
Now, the Rod of Seasons has the powers of all four seasons. This is all the help we can offer you, oh, courageous youth. Din and Holodrim are counting on you.
What? You mean, I have all four seasons. Winter, spring, summer, or fall. All you got to do is come, and I'll be there. Yes, I will, cause you got a friend.
So just call on my name, and you know wherever I am, I'll come running, yeah, yeah, to see you again.
I've been waiting for so long to sing that song. because you knew it was coming. You had... It was inevitable. Ineffin-edible. Oh, shoot. We can't talk to these guys, actually, without a special ring. It's pretty cool ring, too. What does this guy have to say?
It feels so good.
Yeah, those two, we need a special ring to talk to them, but we will be able to eventually. You just want to check out what else we can see of Subrosia now that we have the rock's feather. What? What? This room actually always confused me. Like, why is it in this shape? It looks almost like an elephant or something. I always thought, oh, there must be something in the eye? But no, there's... This room makes no sense to me. I have no idea what it's for. Well, I might later on, but I don't remembering what it's for. To me, it's just a little it's just really confusing. Because to me, it also looked like a gun. So, okay, like, put a bomb right here. But nothing. Boom. Boom. Nothing. I don't know. It was always just really weird to me. But anyway, let's go explore some more of Subrosia while we're at it. Another portal, but what else could we have left in here? I don't know. Oh, those of you that are in the know, you're probably yelling at me right now, like, why didn't you go up there? I'm just teasing right now. So I know exactly what's up there.
Lava soup is so delicious. One sip of that cures any cold.
We need to get Rosa again, don't we? What else is up here? Looks like a whole lot of nothing.
Ever since the temple fell, the lava level has dropped. Soon we won't have any to eat.
And we get a chest with a gacha seed. No big deal at this point. We get like 50 billion. Or we get 5, but I had the number right. It was at least divisible by 5. And we're going in here. You know why? Because
if I had all the ingredients, I could treat you to a tasty soup. But not without a fine iron pot that's been well seasoned.
Hey! That doesn't even look like a pot.
It's just what I need. A pot like that would make great soup. Leave it to me.
Of course.
Yes, leave it to me. Just wait.
This guy is gonna make lava soup, which cures any cold.
Tink, clang, plop, burp. That's it. The lava and iron create a harmony of flavors.
Your lava soup is ready. It's molten hot.
Ah!
And we gotta carry it up to Biggeron in a little bit, but not quite yet. Don't worry, it doesn't get cold. It's made of lava.
You can find orchards nearby. It's my secret spot, so don't tell anyone.
I never understood this guy. Like, I'm like, okay, 100 ore chunks, that's pretty cool. Never mind. I guess this place is just swimming in ore chunks then. Like, I always thought, like, oh, he must have, like, something that must be where, like, the blue and red ore is, like, his secret spot, but I never found it, so I never found a secret spot. Anyway, we're done with Subrosia for now. And I think that's another episode. So I will see you guys next time on Let's Play Legend of Zelda Oracle of Seasons, where, unlike this episode, we will actually do something. Because this was mostly just exploring Subrosia, because I couldn't remember half of it. And I will see you guys next time on Let's Play Legend of Zelda Oracle of Seasons with MioXFu. Take it easy.